Hello everyone, this is Janis Makula, member of Spellbinder's design team. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make fun little gift tags that can also be used as Christmas tree ornaments. I'll be using my Spellbinder's Platinum die-cutting and embossing machine, along with a Three's a Crowd steel rule die and tiered multi-loop bows die. So here's a quick look at what the finished gift tags look like. They seem like little darling Christmas tree ornaments in the shape of a Christmas tree. But when you flip them to the other side, you can see that there is a tag with a place for you to write who is it for and who it is from. I have a couple of samples here, all made using different materials. The one in the middle is done using thick fun foam in white and clear glitter. The one to the right was created using thinner fun foam and flower soft, and the other one to the left was die cut out of glitter fun foam. You can make ornaments like these out of chipboard or corrugated paper or even out of styrofoam. Since you need to use a steel rule die to cut these out, you can cut these out of just about anything. I'm going to show you how to make a white glitter tag or ornament in this video. So here I have the Three's a Crowd steel rule die. It's one of my favorites at the moment as it offers you three shapes in two different sizes. There are banners and pennants, and the pennant shape, when flipped upside down, looks like a little Christmas tree. I've already cut two pieces of thick fun foam, just large enough to die cut the larger and the smaller triangles out. Before I can cut them, I want to add a layer of adhesive to the front of each piece so that I can add glitter later. You can find fun foam with a coat of glitter right away, but if you only have plain fun foam like I have here, you can always add glitter yourself. Because we'll be using a steel rule die, we can cut up to 8 layers depending on material thickness, so adding a layer of adhesive here is not a problem. If you have glitter paper, you can go ahead and adhere a layer of glitter paper to your fun foam, and if you have none but have loose glitter, go ahead and add a layer of adhesive, and I'm using adhesive sheets from Scrapbook Adhesives here. The rest is simple. Grab your platinum machine and die cut both shapes out. I'm cutting one at a time here. Be sure to also cut identical shapes out of cardstock to be able to do some stamping on it and turn this project into a gift tag. Next, go ahead and grab your glitter and cover the front side of your ornaments using glitter. You can also use other things such as flower soft or flocking to have a different finish on your projects. Because we already have adhesive on our tags, it makes it very easy to add glitter. Next, go ahead and adhere your paper shapes onto the other side of your ornaments. Do your stamping and use the piercing end of your tool-in-one to poke a hole in the ornament and thread the twine through to be able to hang it or attach it to the gift. So add your twine and decorate the top of the ornaments using a paper bow created using multi-loop bow dies. I'm not going to show you how to make these bows, you can watch that in another video on our channel. We'll have a link to that video in our video description for your convenience. So go ahead and adhere a little paper bow on top of your shape to dress it up a little bit and add a little gem or pearl or enamel dot on top. You can also use gems or pearls or enamel dots like I'm doing here to decorate your tags and make them a little bit more festive. So there you have it, simple to make yet fun and beautiful gift tags or Christmas tree ornaments for the holidays. I hope this video has inspired you to create. Be sure to watch other video tutorials on our channel for more ideas. If you have any questions about this project, please leave them in the comments section below. And be sure to subscribe to Spellbinder's YouTube channel for more education and inspiration. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!